What you see is a giant mutant.
This part is foamy.
That grew out of our garden.
This part's foamy.
Yeah, it is. It's like insulation.
And this feels like plastic, like the back of the sticker.
And this sunflower was so huge that there were seven smaller flowers within
is
the larger
part
head.
It also had one of the biggest stalks we've ever seen, maybe the biggest.
Hopper's been growing sunflowers for 40 years and said that it's the largest sunflower stalk he's ever seen. This head was 21 inches across.
Didn't we measure how big the stalk was?
Yeah.
Here, help us out.